self-learning skills, and technology skills. And most of all, what do your employees want? What do your friends want? What do your colleagues want when you're working with them? They want someone who is honest. They want someone constantly tell you, complete this, or come back and reinforce something that wasn't done right the second time or the third time. They want someone who can complete the task the first time. Are prepared to see things through. You don't start today and say, okay, well, I give up, I quit, it's too hard. So they want someone who's going to follow through. They want someone who has a positive self-image, and also when you're doing your job, a sense of humor. You cannot take your job and career so seriously that you don't have a balance. So essentially today, those are some of the things that you're going to learn, because I'm pretty sure without a doubt, my speakers, some of them may play basketball, some of them may play volleyball, some may roller skate, so they have a balanced life. They have family, they have friends, they go to social events. So having a career also is about having a balanced life. On that note, I'm going to turn the mic over to Ms. Pearson so she can introduce our speakers.